I like that. That's awesome.
I know it's wicked to look at, but it's not all that capable, and I'm trying a new system tonight. So I just turned on the old camera here. I got, damn it, Razarp, Rizarp, also known as
Charles.
He is out with us tonight with his deadbolt. I got the CC01 out. I'm trying, oh, back there is JD and Aaron, Rookie 101, with his deadbolt. Super bright light. So with the CC01 tonight, I finally took out the 55 turn motor. I'm running the 2-cell on an XL5 with the gear reduction unit, which is 3-to-1 with 35 turn into-G crawler quality motor. So that puts me at 105 turn. It sounds like there's 17 trucks running under the hood. Tank now. So, but with the 35 turn, that's wide open. So I might have to go to a 27 just to get a little bit more out of it, but I could carry it now and then too, because that'll save me a little bit of juice. No. But I need you, Standy. Even with a 35 turn, that is as slow as I can make this thing go. So maybe I will stick with it. I just have to pick it up now and then, because with a 27, it's going to be even faster. Oh, there.
With a good imagination, you can almost pretend it sounds like a diesel.
Nope. I got the trigger figured out a little bit better now. It's just my gripping was poor. Yeah, I can make this thing crawl decently now.
Got the
Okay, put fresh batteries in the headlamp. It's like freaking daylight now. I love this headlamp. 210 lumens, boys. Headlamp. Is ruining my life down there. That guy right there.
Oh, Oh, nice.
I almost got taken down there last night.